in the lab by the 5,000 Newton Instrom, we have a polymer press where you can press polymer films, dog bones. Okay, simply take your polymer film and place on the plate. In here, you'll find the dye. Place it on the film where you want the dog bone cut. Rotate this around. If you need to adjust the height, that's done here, clockwise to lower, counterclockwise to raise. And then you pull this lever down and move the press out of the way, and you have a dog bone cut from the film you can then take from the die.